Chinese President Xi Jinping has ordered the army to be ready to act at any second, stressing on full-time combat readiness. According to reports, he has urged the armed forces to enhance training in real combat conditions to ensure readiness at all times. In his first order of the Central Military Commission in 2021, he stressed to strengthen military training in real combat conditions and the ability to win. Xi Jinping has said that the People's Liberation Army must implement the orders from the CMC and the CPC to mark the 100th anniversary of the party's founding on the 1st of July. He also suggested an increase in the use of technology in its exercises and to keep up with the latest developments in military and high-tech knowledge. These reportedly include the use of computer simulations and online combat and drills. He reportedly even urged the army to increase the integration of new equipment, new forces and new combat realms into training and combat systems. Since taking over as the president, Xi has consistently pushed the PLA to be prepared for war. He also initiated a massive overhaul of the PLA in 2015 to modernize the Chinese military. Tensions between India and China have been high since the standoff at the border between Indian and Chinese armies at the Galwan Valley in June last year. At least 20 Indian soldiers died in the face-off. While China has not officially released the number of its own casualties, U.S. intelligence revealed that 35 Chinese soldiers had lost their lives in the clash.